Welcome to Analysis with Vaishnavi. Today's topic for discussion is laborer suffering is not a new thing. Isn't it strange that all of a sudden people are getting too emotional about the migrant laborers who are not able to reach their homes and are dying? But this is something that happens every day in our country. Let me tell you that according to a report by Hindustan Times, it is a fact that 3,000 children die of malnutrition in the country every day. But nobody feels bad about them. Believe me, the truth is that nobody gives a damn about these poor people dying. It's just that in this lockdown, people aren't left with anything else to do, so they thought, let's pass our time by showing pity towards these laborers. According to the report of The Wire published on 8 November 2019, the Ministry of Home Affairs, that is MHA, has confirmed in the National Crime Records Bureau Accidental Deaths and Suicide in India's report that 11,379 farmers died by suicide in India in 2016. This translates into 948 suicides every month or 31 suicides every day. All these data makes this clear that the lower section of the society has been suffering for a long time. So, why are the media channels so concerned about the migrant laborers now only? Where were they when thousands of farmers and children died every day? I'm not denying the fact that the condition of the migrant laborers due to the sudden lockdown is extremely painful. But all that I want to convey is the fact that we are in the habit of hyping up the things whenever we are able to give it a political angle or something that can create a lot of controversy. Tell me one thing, that apart from showing pity towards these laborers and posting their images and videos on social media, what else are we doing? Aren't we capable of feeding them? But no, why should we do that? It's the responsibility of the government, right? It's high time we need to understand that such kind of situations require support and not criticism. I'm not denying the fact that there are certain loopholes in the activities of the government, but at least we can do our parts. Remember that if every individual feeds one laborer a day, then no laborer will sleep hungry. Instead of trying to bring the change, be the change. That's it for today. Stay tuned to Analysis with Vaishnavi.